Hello, welcome to this short video on Match Instance Parameter. The Match Instance Parameter tool is part of the new 2019 Kobi Toolkit for Revit. To get started, I'm going to select this piece of duct. I'm going to come up and I'm going to change the comments. I'm going to type in run 1. I now want to push that property or copy that instance parameter onto every piece of item that's in that duct run. To do this, you've got to select all the other items that you want to apply this property to. Once I've selected those, I'm going to come up to the ribbon. I'm going to go to the Kobi Toolkit. I'm going to go to BIM. I'm going to select Match Instance Parameter. So the key here is you've got to make sure you select the items first. So I select Match Instance Parameters. Then it wants you to pick the item that you want to match the property from. So I'm going to select the original piece of duct. The Match Parameters dialog box comes up. Inside here, you can see all the instance parameters that you can match. I've got one already selected here called Comments. You can turn around and save this as a template, which I already did, called Comment Only. So now when I select that, it automatically knows to select the comment. I'm going to go Apply. Now I'm going to test it by selecting another piece of duct. I'm going to go to the comments, and there you can see it says run 1. This property will be on every single item now. There it is, run 1. This concludes this short video on Match Instance Parameter. I hope you enjoyed it, and thanks for watching.